Hi everybody, Laura London here. I'm going to be doing an ab circuit today for you. You can take this, do it anywhere. We're going to run through it one time. You can do it two times. You can do it three times. You can do it 20 times. It's up to you, but it'll get your core nice and strong. So here are 10 of some of my favorite exercises. And let's get down on the mat. You're going to need a mat. First, we're gonna start with what I call in and out. We're gonna do 15 of each exercise, okay? So, we're gonna sit back on our hands and we're just gonna go in and out. For one, two, three, four, there goes my cat, five, six, sometimes she does the ab exercises, seven, eight, keep it going, nine, really reach those legs, 10, 11, couple more, 12, 13, you got it, 14, and 15. Great. Now we're gonna move into bicycles. So we're gonna balance, we're gonna put our hands behind our head, and we're gonna bring opposite elbow to opposite knee. Ready? For 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, five, really twist, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, good, 13, 14, and 15. All right, those abs are getting warmed up. Now we're gonna do some frogs, all right? A frog is just when you bring your legs up and back out, and you kind of lean back at the same time. All right, so we're gonna do 15 of those. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Crunch it. 4. Good. 5, 6, 7. You can do it. 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3. We're working those legs too. 4 and 5. All right, good job. Now, we're gonna do what I call, we cross our legs, and it's a sit-up. It's a form of a sit-up. If you're really, really strong, you can do crisscross applesauce like this. All right, and now we're just gonna reach up and reach forward for 15. I'll show you one. Just like that, reaching up. Okay, here we go, get ready. 1, 2, if you can only go halfway up, go halfway up. 3, whatever you can do, just work those abs, get them stronger. 5, good. 6, it took me a long time to get my abs in shape and get them strong. It doesn't happen overnight. I think we're on 9. 10, it's hard to talk and count. 11, good job. 12, you're feeling them? I am. 13, 14, and last one, 15. Good, if your abs are a little sore, you can always pull your legs in and give them a little hug. Give yourself some love. All right, let's see what we have next. All right. We have some scissors, and that is as simple as putting your hands underneath your tush, lifting your legs up, and just crossing back and forth. Okay, we're ready. We're gonna start for 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, my count is a little off. 9, 10, it's okay if we get a couple more in there. 12, 13, 14, 15. I do that on purpose. Make you work a little harder, a little longer. All right, this is what I call heels to heaven. This is gonna work specifically your lower abs, really targeting them. We all need to strengthen up those lower abs, especially moms when we had the babies. Not fair That's what we gotta do. So we're gonna put our heels underneath the tush. We're gonna put our heels nice up to the ceiling. And we're just gonna lift up like this. If you can only lift a little, just lift a little. If you can lift a little more, go farther. All right, you ready? We're going for 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, good. 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember, you can do these exercises. 9, 10 at home, in your hotel room. 12, 13, 14, 15. You can do one set, two sets of them. Just get some ab exercises in there. Okay, now we're gonna do a V up and a roll up. A little challenging, lots of fun. Don't worry. Okay, so we're gonna lie down and we are going to do a little V up. End it with a sit up. So again, it's a little V up and a sit up. If you can't get your legs up there, don't worry. Just do whatever you could do, okay? So here we go for 15. 1, 2, a little challenging, but they really work. 3, you're feeling your stomach, I'm feeling it. 4, here we go. 5, we can do it. Come on, keep going. 6, okay. 7, almost there, come on. 8, if it was easy, everybody would be doing it. 9, 10, okay. 5 more, come on. 1. 2, woohoo, 3, oh, do the best you can, come on, 4, oh yeah, feeling the burn, last one, the V up, and the sit up, ha, tough one, all right, catch your breath, woohoo, now we're going to work on the obliques, which are the sides of our abs. Want to make them strong too. So we're gonna come to one side. All right, I like to put my hand here. Actually, I'm gonna put my hand here. All right, let's just stretch everything out. All right, we're gonna crunch up is what we're gonna do. So this is what we're gonna be doing. I should keep changing my hand. I'm gonna put it here. All right, so for 15, we're gonna crunch up to one side and then we're gonna go to the other side. All right, you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whoop, I lost my balance. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Good. 13, 14, crunch it. 15. Excellent. All right, let's switch it to the other side for 15 more. Stretch it out. Here we go. 1, too bad we have two sides, huh? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. 9, 10. Last 5. Come on, you can do it. 1. Crunch it. 2. Feel it. 3, 4, and 5. Excellent. All right. We're going to take it back down. Let's come here. I'm gonna let you lie down now. Just because I'm letting you lie down doesn't mean it's easy. All right, we're gonna do what I call hand slides. We're just gonna be sliding our hands as far as they can go. When we're up here, we really wanna contract those abs and feel the muscle, okay? I'd rather have you go slow and controlled than quick and fast. All right, so here we go for 15. 1, 2, 3. 4,
five, six, seven, eight.
Good.
9, 10, squeeze it, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
We all want those strong abs.
Okay, we're on our last exercise. Yay, here we go. We're gonna be doing a twist. We're gonna be leaning back and we're gonna be going from side to side and be picking up these feet. If you can't pick up the feet, keep them down and just twist. There's always an adjustment for any exercise, all right? So I'm gonna start with my feet down, then I'm gonna pick them up. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I'm gonna pick them up. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Done. Only the first round though. Go ahead and do that one again. If you really want to challenge yourself, do it 3 times. I'm going to be making some more ab videos. We're going to be bringing in balls. We're going to be bringing in weights. We're going to really, really strengthen them. Doing some isometric holds. So keep checking back, and I will see you guys soon. Laura London, lauralondonfitness.com. Have a great day.